one of the most impactful projects in recent memory. It's very relevant to the University of Iowa. Dr. Ponseti worked on the clubfoot congenital disease and developed the Ponseti Method that has continued here at the university to treat that congenital disease. It's typically done where the child is from 0 to 5 years old. They attach shoes to the child and they slowly try to turn the child's feet to a more functional position so that later in life they can walk just fine. That works really great, but for 4 years or so, these children are restrained in their movement, in their walking. And although it does treat them, it is difficult in the meantime for the parents. One of our clients, Thomas Cook, came to us from Clubfoot Solutions, and he had an idea in his head of kind of a reticulating, moving clubfoot bar that would solve some of these parents' issues.
Back in 2012, a number of people got their heads together and tried to make a better brace, one that was more comfortable, lighter weight, and not as expensive. The result of that was a patented device called the Iowa Brace that the university patented and licensed to a nonprofit here in Iowa called Clubfoot Solutions, and they began producing this brace. Back in about 2016, 2017, we were on a continuing mission to even improve this improved brace, and that led us to developing an articulating brace in which the child's feet are not only held in a more or less constant position, but allowed the child to kick and move a little bit. And Clubfoot Solutions have been working closely with Protostudios here at the university to refine that design and try those variations on the design so that we can actually put it on a sample of the children and get feedback. And now there are somewhere between 80 and 100,000 of these braces in clinical locations around the world.